Okay. Yes. Pero si, sabi nga natin, hindi rin magpapatalo ang Pilipino overseas. Isa sa mga talagang katangi-tangi nating performer dito. Na nag-champion po ito sa World Championship sa Los Angeles, California.
Wow.
With her friends, please welcome on stage, Miss Penny Salcedo!
Yeah, good afternoon to each and every one of you. Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. This is such, I'm gonna take this time before I do my song. I'm gonna take this opportunity because it might not happen again, we don't know. I did not even expect this at all, but it was one of my biggest dreams ever to meet and greet, of course, our beloved President Duterte. And I will speak in English, so to our may mga foreigners na tayo dito. Yan. Pero para po sa mga kababayan ko, sabi ko nga sa Facebook status ko, sana hindi ako maiyak. Kasi talaga as in, I've never felt this way before. First time sa presidente natin with our beloved president. Kaya, Sir President, Tatay President, I love you so much! Hindi ko makakawala tong chance na to. I'm gonna say that out loud. I love you so much and thank you so much. God has chosen you, President Rodrigo Duterte, to rule and everything else for our beloved country, the Philippines. And this is why I chose the song called Wind Beneath My Wings. And it's actually in general, you are this president, you are the wings beneath our country, Philippines. You are the wind beneath our wings. So, here we go.
Hi, Maka!
Beautiful smile tonight. The pain.